My name is Chris Teo and I'm Samoan. My mother was from Tiavea and Safatoa, and my father was from Pokasi and Moka'a. We didn't really have much growing up in Porirua, but actually we had everything. We had love, we always had food, we always had shelter, and we always were brought up to a high standard in terms of how we treated each other in our family. I always saw my parents, the love and service that they had for church, the Lord, and I think, you know, that is the foundation. USO Bike Ride started in 2011. Our first ride was from Mangare to Porirua. It came about because I lost my father to pancreatic cancer. For us, it was heartbreak, and for me, personally, it was a call to action to try and do something that would make our people aware of what we need to do to try and improve our health and well-being. Family is really at the centre of what USO is about, and actually, you know, the legacy and the foundation's been laid by my parents in terms of their journey. We're now a Cycling New Zealand affiliated cycling club, so you can turn up and ride in your USO kit in any race across New Zealand. In the last 2 years, setting up bikes and schools programs for kids in Porirua, it's just been a wonderful way for us to actually give kids the opportunity that they normally wouldn't have to see their reaction when they get to ride. It's just an amazing thing to be able to do that.